every year, Atlanta Public Schools hosts Project for a Day. Well, they have business partners who partner up with the schools and work on a particular project with a specific grade level. And today, we have our partner, who is the City of Atlanta Public Defender's Office. They're over here today, and we're talking about recycling, reusing, and renewable items.
We were actually working on a recycling unit, talking about the importance of reduce, reusing, and recycling. So we're actually creating little toilet paper owls with the kids for November, just doing a little crafts project, talking about the importance of recycling in their homes and their communities.
I think recycling is important because so we can breathe fresh air and eat fresh food and drink fresh water and not drink pollution water and breathe nasty air and eat nasty food. We need to work together and help save the environment.
The Public Defender's Office, they've been with us for the past 2 years. This is their third year with us, and they have a mentoring program where they come in and mentor the students once a week.
I absolutely love the interaction. They're very well-behaved children. You know, they're very excited to be doing something kind of different with an adult they don't get to see all the time. So it's a great experience, I feel, for them and for us. And it gives us a break from, you know, the normal stresses and different things that we're used to dealing with on a daily basis.
You will not regret partnering up with a school. We love our partnership that we have. It's very beneficial to the overall development and success of our children. And again, it's also a very rewarding experience. So anyone who's available, you won't regret it if you come and volunteer.